Zach Wadley with new head men's soccer coach Ernie Yarborough. First day on the job today, and coach, we're so excited to have you here at Marian. First question for you, what attracted you to Marian?
Well, frankly, the opportunity to come here and have some success. You know, talking to Steve, talking to President Elsner, there's a lot of great things going on campus right now, and I really feel that there's an opportunity for men's soccer to follow in that in those footsteps. You know, there's a footprint here in the city of Indianapolis with some very good soccer. My reputation in the state, knowing some of the people that are involved, I think will help that transition very quickly. But certainly seeing what's in place and knowing what can be is something that really excited me to come here.
What's it like taking over a program, you know, when you go to set goals, when you meet with the team? Is it the same kind of goals every time you started a new job, or do you kind of take it case by case? Because you were a head coach at Stetson not too long ago, so you're kind of in the same position as you are right now.
Yeah, I think the biggest key is to set the culture. You know, I really think that culture ends up being the standard for success, and so we talk about being champions every day. You know, I just met with the team a few minutes ago, and one of the first things I said to them was, you don't win a championship on one day in November or in December. I said, you win it today, you win it next week, you win it next month, by doing all those things right. And the wins and the success are kind of a byproduct of living a championship lifestyle. So you try to set that culture. You know, at Indiana we used everyday excellence. I thought that was a great way to look at it as well. And it's a foundation for success that they can use both in sports, in the academic arena, as well as in life once they're done.
How does it feel to be back? A head coaching job, came as an assistant at Xavier. Feel good to be back as the head man?
Yeah, there's always some pluses to being in charge. There's also some negatives. You know, the chair is a little bigger, as we say, and the decisions are falling on you now. But at the end of the day, I enjoy the pressure. I enjoy the challenges. I was just speaking with President Elsner about that and talking about accepting the challenges and the pressures that come with the job. And, you know, it's great to be able to see decisions come to fruition. You know, some obviously work out better than others, but you learn from the mistakes and you enjoy the successes and you create a culture that hopefully continues into the future.
Soccer's called the beautiful game, so finish this sentence for me. When you're the head coach, soccer is beautiful when?
When it's played with the right type of effort, the right type of attitude, and for me, the word passion is always involved. I think you really have to be passionate about what you're doing, whether it's being a successful footballer on the field, whether it's a successful student in the classroom, or a valued member instored in your community. You really have to kind of have a passion for what you're doing. And like I said earlier, if you do those things well, hopefully success is not too far behind.
Well, Coach, we're so happy to have you here, and best of luck.
All right, well, I appreciate it. Thanks a lot, Zach.